Hi, Professor Zadeh. How are you today?
So far, so good.
Very good. I have three questions to ask you. So Professor Zadeh, what are your sources of inspiration when you invented the fuzzy logic?
Well, what happened is this, that I'm not a mathematician by training, but I always came close to mathematics and to the mathematics community. I've always been an admirer of mathematics and still am. But at some point, I began to feel that there are many problems that we are faced with, particularly in some realms such as economics, medicine, psychology, and so forth, which don't lend themselves to analysis by the techniques that work so well when we analyze mechanistic systems, electromechanical systems, systems of that kind. And so I began to feel that the reason for it is that in the realm of systems of this first kind that I mentioned, the classes that they deal with do not have sharply defined boundaries. In economics, for example, recession is a concept that does not have sharply defined boundaries. In medicine, diseases of various kinds, arthritis, hypertension, atherosclerosis, and so forth. Same thing, they don't have sharply defined boundaries. So we find that, or we found that the mathematics that was at our disposal was essentially the mathematics of black and white, with no shades of gray allowed. And so the very simple idea that occurred to me at that time was that what we need is the mathematics of classes which do not have sharply defined boundaries. So a class which does not have a sharply defined boundary is a fuzzy set. So a fuzzy set is described by so-called grade of membership function, or membership function, which associates with each element, with each point, with each object, the degree to which that object is a member of the class. Now, this is somewhat related to the concept of partiality of truth, which one finds in multivariate logic. But the agenda of fuzzy set theory was and is very different from the agenda of multivariate logic. So to put it briefly then, what motivated my coming up with the concept of a fuzzy set, which is basically a very simple concept, is this perception that we needed something that could deal with imprecision, and something that is different from probability theory. So that was essentially the genesis of the theory of fuzzy sets.